process. Good day. I mean, yeah, we got the win, so it was a good game for the team. But I got to take care of the ball. I had 6 turnovers. I love the way that you focus on being better. The team had 10 steals tonight. Or over the night, we had 12 steals. Tell me about this defensive intensity.
I mean, you know, that's what coaches trying to preach. We're trying to do it together, 1 through 5, whoever's in the game, be ready to play, help to help them. And defense win games, as you can see, it was a close game until we started getting some stops and making a run on the offense end.
Second home game here in the ATL. Tell me about these ATL fans.
I mean, I love it. I mean, this is home. You know, I love it. I'm excited to continue to play.